Rather be sober at home, just us two.